So we just had a massive flood here in the Detroit area with the Detroit airport even being shut down due to flooding. You see the creek there that's normally about a foot deep is probably about 9 feet deep. And out of this flood, for some reason, is this giant hatch of massive dragonflies. There's just thousands in my backyard. And these dragonflies are not ordinary dragonflies. They're bigger than hummingbirds. They're huge. So here's just a few minutes of this.